Hey, what's up YouTube? Welcome back to another GTA 5 Games. We're here today. I'm driving an airport bus. So there, it's in green. It says Olympian Rentals. I'll zoom in there. There you go, I should do it. Sorry about that, guys. My phone's in the way. There you go. So it's in green, so it says Olympian Rentals on it. Also has people in it. Sec. It's 1, 2, 3 people. Yeah, it's filled people, so that's a danger, huh? This is another GT5 Top Gear episode. Like any other GT5 Top Gear episode I make, I'll just do a live run and test track, so here we go. In 3, 2, 1. Let's sound the horn. Like any other bus, this is pretty long. And I see well, this is an airport bus. See right there at the left of the screen, it's another bus. That's another airport bus. It's pretty long, so you can do some drifting too. Yeah, oversteer. Oh yeah, there we go, that's what I call a drift right there. There's no plane coming towards me. That's one sick drift. And cross the line. So now the first test is it's gonna create for me. So I can blow out one of the tires and try to drive backwards and do a J turn. Backwards. Well, that's one great J turn. With that, you can do some miniature drifting. And it says, since I've only got one tires, I might as well do some drift in this corner right here. Oh yeah, it's one massive drift. Oh yeah, nice. Well, in a limo test, I try to switch up drift. That's called switching up. Alright, so that test is done with. Final test is to see I'm blow out all four tires and see if it breaks.
Hey, man.
In touch with mom and Josh. A sec, guys, I'll be right back. I'm back. Then I'm having some lunch right now. How good? So, fun fest. Boy, so okay. You slam like that. You slam, babe. Oh, yeah. Remember what it is? No, I found a launch ship with rope. It's not hard to find. Here we go. Break in. Oh, yeah. Towards the end, I'll break. That's different and then break in. Here we go. Pass the airplane and break in. Let's kill these guys right here. And there's Bora. There we go. Thanks for watching the stuck here episode. I called driving a bus. Well, thank you guys for watching this Top Gear, this episode of Top Gear, and this episode of GTA 5 Top Gear. If you have more GTA 5, I'll leave that video for your time. Keep being awesome. See you later. Bye.